So FlyThru started 6 years ago. Ben, my business partner, was a hobbyist and I'd flown light aircraft and helicopters.
At the moment, we're working on a project for a cycleway, which is linking two existing cycle routes.
And we're going to assist the council by creating a digital service model using the LiDAR system. LiDAR has given us another string to our bow. It's another mapping technique that complements photogrammetry and in some cases actually replaces it. It's probably grown our business by 50%. The LiDAR pod has been great for us in terms of its penetration of vegetation. 90% of the work that we get is about the data that can be acquired in difficult to reach, heavily vegetated areas. I think that we were surprised at the amount of points per square meter that we were achieving through dense vegetation, not just in winter, but in summer.
The support along the way has been fantastic. Any on-site problems that we've had, technical or hardware related, we've been able to speak to a technical assistant very quickly on the phone.
Our LiDAR system's used two, three times a week now. The surveying world has accepted the UAV LiDAR and its outputs, and we're getting more and more instructions. The relationship we've got with Routescene has been great. You know, we're sort of small companies that were taking different services or products to the market, and we've grown together.
It's been phenomenal. It's really opened up a unique revenue stream for us. It's enabled us to capture data that isn't possible to capture in any other way. And so that really opens up some doors for unique clients and also unique applications. Sets us apart from the rest of the field.